So now you sign the contract, and it's one signature away from being official. AJ Styles versus John Cena at the Royal Rumble. I need this match. You need this match. They need this match, because this is more. This is more than just you and me. Because you're no different than any other person who's ever said Cena sucks or tried to knock me off. They chant Cena sucks. They chant has been. They step up to do their best, but realize on their best day, they could never be me. So here's what you do. At the Royal Rumble, you bring your family, you bring your friends, you bring the noise, you bring your A game, and I'm still gonna kick your ass and take that championship. Why? Because I'm John Cena, recognized.
That victory earlier, Dolph Ziggler coming out for a little word with both of them at Pierce.
On my first day in the WWE, I won the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal. So I'm making it known right now that I am the first SmackDown Live superstar who is not only entering the Royal Rumble match, but I'm winning it.
Wow.
So I don't care if it's you or you. I'm leaving WrestleMania the WWE champion.
Wow.
Oh man, am I glad you're out here, because I know this little punk ain't gonna fight me, but I sure as hell am gonna pick a fight with the toughest dude in the room.
You talk to me like that again, and I'll knock your teeth down your throat.
Ain't no need to talk, homeboy. Let's do.
Oh, here we go. I love it.
Oh, Styles blindsiding John Cena.
A cheap shot like he usually does.
Maybe AJ's right. Your sign is up.
An epic verbal confrontation between Styles and Cena, but it ends with Baron Corbin getting the last word.
Baron Corbin making one hell of a statement. That's impressive.